Good morning, beloved brethren. I trust that we are having a wonderful time in God's presence today. This is MFM Lekki Phase 1, TMPM Region 1, and you're welcome to God's presence. As I present to you the announcement for the week, I wish to remind you to always be in your face mask while in this auditorium and in the entire premises. For this week, tomorrow being Monday, we'll have the Breakthrough Clinic at 12 noon here in this auditorium as usual. This program is rich with content, so it will be encouraging if we can all come tomorrow to imbibe the good things that God has in store for us through this program. And when coming, come with your friends. For Tuesday evening, we have our regular Bible study, which usually holds here in this auditorium as well. And we are all welcome to this program. This is another rich program that is loaded with God's word for us to imbibe and grow. In light of all that I've said, kindly make yourself available in God's presence on Tuesday at 5:30 p.m. and do well to come with your friends. For Wednesday, we have two programs. One takes place in the morning at 7 a.m. and that is our Fight to Finish program. Brethren, I tell you, life is full of constant battles, and God wants us to be at the edge of victory always. This program of Fight to Finish avails us the opportunity to gain victory over our enemies. So you're welcome this Wednesday morning at 7 a.m. When coming, come with your friends. The second program for Wednesday takes place in the evening at 4:30 p.m. This is called the Manna Water program. Here, we get the opportunity to link up with our general overseer, the person of Dr. T.K. Olukoya. And trust me, souls have been blessed through this program. Kindly make it a time in God's presence this Wednesday at 4:30 p.m. And while coming, we advise to come with bottles of drinkable water. As you come, the Lord will surely bless you in Jesus' name. I trust that we all know that this is a deliverance mountain and we run deliverance services back to back. So for this week, we'll be having a weekly deliverance from Monday through to Thursday at 8 a.m. daily. If you'll be a part of this program, I advise you to come early and come properly dressed. So this Saturday, which will be the first Saturday in the month of September, is our Power Must Change Hands program. For this program, we're expected to meet here in this auditorium as early as 7 a.m. and we're also expected to come fasting. I'll also advise that we are to come prepared as it will give us an opportunity to connect to our Father in the Lord, Dr. D.K. Olukoya. Come and you shall be mightily blessed. We are cordially invited for our next Sunday service, which is also a breakthrough service. And as usual, we'll be meeting at 7 a.m. for the first service and 9:30 a.m. for the second service. As we come, the Lord will mightily bless us in this place. So it is my delight to remind you of our own program, which has stood the test of time. This is a program via Zoom network, and all we need to do is relax at home and connect via our phones. This program starts at 8 p.m. tonight, and our Father in the House, Pastor Shola Oladipo, anchors this program. Stay alert for the links, and kindly see this short video of what to expect tonight.
I'm praying for somebody here in this new week that we are starting now. The Lord will surprise you in the name of Jesus. In your business, the Lord will surprise you in the mighty name of Jesus. In your marriage, the Lord will surprise you in the mighty name of Jesus. In your health, the Lord will surprise you in the mighty name of Jesus. Any power that wants to die shall die for you now in the name of Jesus. They shall die for you. They shall die for you. They shall die for you in the mighty name of Jesus. Every sickness unto death, I command to die now in the name of Jesus. Die now, die now, die now, die now, die now, die now, in the mighty name of Jesus. Go into this week and prosper in the name of Jesus. Go into this week and receive your victory in the mighty name of Jesus. Go into this week and be favored in the name of Jesus. I pray for you. The blessing you have not received this year by the power and the authority in the name of Jesus, you will receive it this week. You will receive it this week. You will receive it this week in the mighty name of Jesus. Three powerful amen to that. Amen. Amen. Amen.
today and every other Sunday, we are to cluster in our various house fellowship units. Trust me, there is always one house fellowship unit that is closest to you. This is the smallest and most important unit of the church, which is why we are all encouraged to be in attendance. So for direction of which of the house fellowship units are closest to you, kindly see any of our leaders after the service today. Further to this announcement is a notice from the church administration that if you wish to make your residence available for use in hosting members of house fellowship units closest to you, kindly see any of our leaders after the service today for that, and God will surely bless you. In this ministry, we are all encouraged to serve God through every available opportunity. So right here in this branch, we have available groups through which you could serve God. For direction on which of the groups to join, kindly also see our leaders after the service today. Follow up on our announcements as shared on our various platforms. And to catch up with this important information, please text your full name and WhatsApp number to the phone number which you see on the screen. I've come to the end of the announcement today. As you journey through this week and partake in each and every of these activities, the Lord will surely visit you and your life will not remain the same again in Jesus' name. Enjoy the rest of the service and stay blessed.